So in the beginning, injections are done once a month, and as hopefully things get better and more stable, we can slowly spread apart the injections over time.
It largely depends on the disease that you have, the severity of the disease, and what medication you're receiving. We base treatment decisions on many factors. A lot of the times it's the diagnosis, it's what we find on our testing.
Oftentimes we're able to use an image called an OCT, which looks very carefully at the retina and allows us to see if there's any activity that's going on.
And helps us to compare how the patient is doing now compared to the previous visit.
And that'll help us to determine when you need treatment and when you might need your next treatment as well.
So at the time I see the patient, I've already decided I'm going to give them an injection that day. What I'm deciding when I look at their scan is when they get their next injection.
So we treat people when we know that they will do better with treatment than with observation.
Oftentimes people are concerned that they may miss a treatment. And in some cases, that can be a major problem.
The medicine runs out, and so your disease starts up again. And so it's just like if you don't take your blood pressure medicine, then your blood pressure is going to be high. And so the disease is going to activate again and cause more trouble if you don't get your injections.
If you missed your treatment, just call right away, and we'll make an appointment. We'll see you as soon as we can, and we'll continue with the treatments.
If you're traveling, we may want to connect you with another retina specialist who's going to be there to administer treatment where you might be traveling to. It's important to know that in most cases, we can't cure your disease with eye injections, but we can maintain your vision and keep it the best that we possibly can with the least treatment possible.